they're all clustered together. It's anybody's race.
That sounds like something Jesse would say.
Can we get more water?
Correct, Scott.
You don't have to tell anyone. Just run.
You better hurry.
Yes, he raised his hand. He raised his hand. He raised his hand to ask to go to the bathroom. I love this guy.
John is the best.
The reason
we waited
for Antonio is he ran.
Yeah, he
went
under the gun.
Raised to 12,000.
He's in the big blind next hand.
It's his big blind next hand. This is probably not a smart play for a jungle. He should have left a little bit earlier, two hands earlier, if you have to go to the bathroom. You don't want to be leaving right when you're going to be your big blind. That's your point of highest equity.
I just for free, Sam.
Uh-oh, can we see another? He's thinking about this could be a squeeze. I have the ace defense.
Trickett's open and Seaver's flatted.
Antonio really doesn't want to go out on a move, although he's thinking about it.
Wow. He's handcuffed himself.
It's kind of an awkward number he's got. He's got 232. Yeah.
God, he just loves the button, doesn't he?
He loves isolating and stealing pre-flop and all this stuff. And by the way, Trickett knows it, but I don't know what Trickett's going to do. He's not going to call.
He's going for the click back.
The click
and he's
back.
Essentially playing for Antonio's stack here, yep. Because I don't think Antonio has a big enough stack to make Sam fold, even the deuces.
Now, Seaver, very aware of the table dynamic between Antonio and Trickett, knows that he's in a funny spot. It's not just a trivial fold, you know? It could be an air war fight thing going on.
Really? With a three bet and a four bet?
Seaver is smart. Seaver
can't
flatted
do that
cause he
in this game.
No, he's going to fold, yeah. But like, there, and you know, Antonio's going to fold too, obviously. And it's going to drive Antonio crazy.
Just how much right now does Sam Trickett annoy him?
Absolute max value.
The thing with Antonio, Antonio's used to playing tournaments that have a lot more chips. And Antonio is pretty fearless and he's pretty aggressive with his chips, but there's limited amount of chips in this tournament, and I think that that's causing a problem for him.
This wow. Now the second four bet on the trot, Trickett vs. Fondieri. And Antonio wow. So needs a flop now.
I don't know.
He's got
two so
overs.
Needs a flop.
Wow, that's not a good flop for him.
It misses everyone, by the way. That's what's sick.
If he does not put Trickett on a pair, though, he's going to think it missed Trickett as well.
I mean, Trickett's got a C-bet here, right? And just see
oh,
what
it's
happens.
100% you have to C-bet, and you, I think you have to.
Bet 25,000.
Wow.
It's such a, wow.
He's.
That's ballsy.
This is just, it's just too much now. There's too much pattern. I don't like the call with ace five, and I don't like that call.
Well, it's such wow. A small bet. It, you can't fold.
I don't know. Mm-hmm. This is weird. Antonio's a great player. This is going to freeze up.
It might freeze up Trickett.
Yeah. Trickett hates that call. But now Trickett might treat this as a my bluff card. Antonio, what if Antonio has eights or tens? Oh, maybe not tens, but sevens or... Maybe I can rep the king. But it's unlikely that Antonio has a king. Does he really just play the ace king like that? No.
I love watching.
Wouldn't he go? Wouldn't he raise?
Players
so this is a pot where
play.
Sam can steal right now because the king is not in Antonio's hand.
Well, Antonio
think about
is
it.
Pretty short stack.
What hands would Antonio have that have a king? It could only maybe be king jack, queen. King queen. But is he going to call the? I think this is a great bet by Trickett. He has the best hand, and it's a great bet because it's the king
of his. I just wonder about that pot. I know it's a bit odd to think, but I just wonder if Antonio had shoved pre-flop, I feel like Sam was calling.
Yeah, maybe he was.
No, and because of that, I mean, Sam might have just felt like, I'm all in here. I don't know what's going on. Mm-hmm. You know what I mean?
He's just saying, hey, Antonio, you try and raise dice late too much, and this is what I can do to counteract.